What does it take to build a home business being yourself without putting on a sales hat or acting like somebody that you're not? Here's how I did it, how I made my first six figures and then some since then without putting on a sales hat. And here it is for you. Number one, you have to find a product that you're going to be happy to consume, something you're going to be happy to use that you're going to get a result with. Actually, number one, an intrinsic desire to learn something new. Okay, so that's number one. Number two, a product that you're going to use faithfully that you're going to get a result with. And the thing after that, you're just going to share your story as it happens, as it unfolds, as you create your story, as you get results, as you stumble, as difficult things happen and you find solutions for those things by using that product that you found that you're using to change your life and get a result with. So little snippets of little somethings are going to happen on a daily basis, and you share that stuff, the good, the bad, the ugly, so that you're a real person. And as you share this stuff, always with a positive aim, some people are going to be inspired by it. Others could probably care less. You might even get one or two people that might try to put you down because you're trying to improve yourself. We all know people like that. So, but some people are going to be inspired by it, and they're going to ask you and want to know what you're doing. And of those people, some of them are going to hop on board with you. And then you can simply make that recommendation, because what's happening now is you're incentivized to change your life with this product and get a result with it. So you're going to faithfully use that product every day. And then that's also going to give you a platform to organically build your business and make passive and residual money, because you're not selling something that people don't want, that they don't need, and something that you're not willing to use and are using to get a result with yourself. So now there is no sales hat. There's no being some weird person that you don't want to be or somebody that people are going to avoid. You're just simply going to use a product, share snippets of your story on a daily basis with a positive aim, and just let that organically, naturally, unforced, let it organically and naturally inspire whoever it's going to inspire to want to do what you're doing. Then from there, it's simply making a recommendation for them to try the product as well, if they wish, or at least to taking a look at it to see if it would also be a good fit for them. And then once they see it and they say, yeah, I can see myself doing this, you recommend it. And they're going to be happy to get it that way versus how most people build a home business. And you know what that looks like. You've been on the receiving end of that before by other people. Maybe you've got some friends that turned into weird people you no longer recognize. They're not doing it the way that I'm showing you and telling it to you here. But some do. And then, of course, there's going to be a lot of people that start the wrong way, and then they see something like this or something similar to this video, and they draw a line in the sand and they start doing it the right way. So right off the bat, do it the right way. But that is conceptually how you do it. Now, I've got endless trainings on how to share your story, how to develop all kinds of whatever kind of content or talk about whatever your interests are, stuff that you really enjoy talking about anyway. And whether you want to do it in video like I do, or blogs, or a combination of both like I do a combination, or whatever your learning style is, however you learn the best, and whatever kinds of trainings you want and whatever you're interested in, I've got all of those things covered. So likewise, if you're interested in health and fitness and overall wellness, and you'd like to take a look at what I've got to see if it would be a good fit for you to do with me, then at that point, if you look at it and you decide, yeah, this looks cool, then at that point I'd make the recommendation that we could do this together. I'll get you plugged into my trainings and help you one-on-one, and we'll do this together. So that's my invitation to you. Okay, so I will hear from you soon. Just privately connect with me and ask me about what I'm doing, and I'll send you a link so that you can look at it to see if it would be a good fit for you, and we'll go from there. And if you want to check more into me, my website is tombirkenmeyer.com, just as it's spelled here on social media. Take out the space, all lowercase, tombirkenmeyer.com. And smash the love button, share this with your friends and family if you wish, and I'll connect with some of you soon. So, bye for now. Mwah!